Now, when you're doing the number two at work, that's when you need the most privacy. You understand? Because you got to put the tissue down on the toilet. And you know if your thigh touched that toilet at work, you got the Zika virus. You know that, right? Don't you let your thigh touch that toilet at work. But you know, I need privacy when I do the number two at work. You know, you don't have time for shenanigans at work because you trying to get in there and get out before somebody see your shoes. Can I get a witness? You understand what I'm saying, right? If somebody see your shoes, they don't know exactly who you are, you know? You'll be walking in the hallway later on, your co-worker say, hey, look at that, but like, ah, just me, that was you in there, blowing up the bathroom, right? Honky booty self. You don't want that kind of reputation to work out. So y'all got to get like me. I got some regular shoes and some boo-boo shoes. Ain't lying, you better get you some boo-boo shoes, number two shoes. Some Skechers. I do Skechers with good balance. They don't know who that is on second floor. They don't know who it is. And now they might read a shoe.